what you are doing, that's what an entrepreneur, something to be excited about, work. So if you are excited about your planning, then indeed you are an entrepreneur. Yotasoma, very serious effort, something to do all the time. Because before you got under, 6 feet under, this stomach will always want to eat. The most cumbersome thing on the body is the stomach. You know, a story is told that there is a man in Zakale. Sasa one time tukafanya meeting. The kichwa ambaye nafikirianga yen ideas kasema me, I'm the most important person in this body. I'm the one who thinks. If I don't think, you guys, so I'm the most important. Sasa legs now kasema wewe hata ukithink, who carries you to the where the food is. So I'm the most important. Yani wakaanza kuisha mikoni kasema sasa, yes, the head you can think, the legs you can carry, but who picks the food? Kila mtu anasema yeye ndiye most important. Hata mouth ikasema sasa usipoweka ni chew hiyo kitu. The tongue ikasema you can chew and you can leave it in the mouth, but if I don't, wote hata masikio kila kitu. The only person who was not talking was the stomach. Stomach kanyamaza. Sasa mwisho akasema sasa hii stomach ndiye haifanyiki kazi yoyote hapa. Yani ni kureceive everything that we do, hiyo ina receive. Naona? Kasema sasa tunapunish his stomach. Kitwe kasema sitafikiria tena. Anifikirie kwa ajili ya stomach. Mikui kasema hata ukifikiria sita kukari nipeleke. Kila kitu kakata hata ukiyako kwa mdomo sita jubas. The body kasimama in one place. Kasimama in one place and after a week it started withering. They being, you know, weak. The kid kasema, wazee, hii nini? We are getting worn out. That is when the stomach talked. Just feed me and it'll be okay again. His stomach very important if you don't feed it. So as long as you are staying on the world, you are not 6 feet under, you will have to want to like to work. You're cool.